Tag team champions here on Monday Night Raw, but now an opportunity for Lana, who tags out the Raw Women's Champion Asuka.
Lana's doing what she's got to do. Just keep swinging.
Lana going after her tormentor for months here on Raw. Nia Jax, but Joe is sleeper now.
Oh, yes, she is. And off she goes.
And Nia Jax able to sling away Lana.
Lana right back up, indicative of who Lana is.
Oh, no.
Who do you think you are?
Oh, my God.
Jeez.
A little abrasive, huh?
And I believe the ire of Nia Jax is in full effect, gentlemen.
You can just see how disgusted Nia Jax is with everything that has to do with Lana.
Watch this. Boom! That shot right to the throat. It appeared with a forearm smash.
It's almost uncomfortable.
It is uncomfortable, Byron. Nia Jax has been just destroying Lana emotionally and physically for months here on Raw.
Lana through a table on her announce desk on 9 different occasions.
Oh, crushing Lana in the corner, and it's all Nia Jax right now.
Oh, and Nia Jax's vision says it all. It's just utter disgust.
She's futile.
And that tag made in comes Shayna Baszler.
Situation just went from bad to worse.
Yes, it did.
Earlier tonight, Baszler said it's one thing to lose to an athlete like Asuka, the Raw Women's Champion, but to lose to Lana, Baszler made it seem like it was unthinkable and disgusting.
And that's what's motivating Baszler and Jax.
And Baszler just cranking on that shin lock.
Baszler and Jax want to break Lana's spirit.
And credit to Lana, she continues to fight.
Oh, no.
And there's that joint isolation.
Ankle!
This is the wheelhouse of Shayna Baszler, who just loves to pick her opponent apart and torture her opponent in the process.
Happy to dismember them, and now it's Lana hard to the outside. Nia Jax is legal.
Oh, this is dangerous territory for Lana when it comes to Nia Jax.
Physical punishment, the verbal abuse. It never stops with Nia Jax.
Whoa.
Oh, Nia Jax went into the post.
Oh, she went into that post hard.
Lana able to avoid catastrophe. Count of 7.
Able to slip behind there and create an opening.
Count of 8. Count of 8. Nia Jax able to beat the count. And a tag made to Baszler.
Almost there with Asuka.
No.
Oh, wait a minute. Yes, Asuka did make a tag.
Yes, she did.
And the face breaker.
Baszler's looking for that Karafuta clutch. Now here comes the Raw Women's Champion.
And now Asuka trying to battle back against one half of the Women's Tag Team Champion, Shayna Baszler. And a drop kick.
Asuka looking to make history repeat itself for the second week in a row.
Hip attack, hook to the leg. No, now into a cover, pressing the shoulders down and a kick out.
No.
Can you imagine how unraveled the Women's Tag Team Champions would be if they lost to Asuka and Lana here tonight again?
Second week in a row, and now, went for the Shining Wizard. Asuka and Baszler both thinking the same thing.
Yes, they were. They both traded high kicks. Here comes Lana.
Lana's tagged herself in. Lana's legal.
And Lana's climbing.
But Lana's taking a lot of damage in this match, Joe.
Oh, she's racked with pain, but she's still making her way to the top rope.
Lana's trying to give her team a chance to win here from the top.
Cross body. Baszler.
No.
Baszler rolled through.
Oh, boy.
Going for the Karafuta clutch.
Second attempt could be key here.
Lana. She's a long way from the corner.
Nia Jax takes away the tag option of the Raw Women's Champion.
The hooks are in.
Look at this. Asuka trying to get back into the ring.
Breaks
up the Karafuta clutch.
Just in time for Asuka.
Wait a minute. Lana gets the win. Lana pinned Baszler.
It happened again.
Here are your winners, the Raw Women's Champion Asuka and Lana.
And for the second week in a row, Asuka and Lana have defeated the Women's Tag Team Champions Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Not only was Baszler pinned in both matches, but Byron, the unthinkable happened for Baszler. Lana pinned Shayna Baszler.
Miracles do happen.
I was told lightning does not strike twice, but apparently it does.
Apparently Lana's life for sure, Joe.
And Nia Jax furious as Lana hightailing it out of here, deservedly so, with the Raw Women's Champion.